अस्सलामु अलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम बैक टू योर जनरल नॉलेज लेक्चर। स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 2, विलेज एंड सिटी। वी हैव लर्नड मैनी थिंग्स अबाउट सिटी लाइफ एंड विलेज लाइफ। इन टूडेज क्लास वी विल रीड अबाउट द कॉमन प्रोफेशंस ऑफ सिटी एंड विलेज। In our previous lecture, we have learned that people of city work in offices and people of village work in fields. But in today's class, we will learn common professions of people of village and city. Dear students, common professions are those which are done by both people of village and city. There is a long list of common professions of both people of city and village. We will discuss about the most common professions. Number one is doctor. Dear children, doctors work both in village and city, as doctors serve humanity in both village and city. Number two is tailor. Students, dear students, where do you go if you have to sew your clothes? Yes, you will go to tailor. So, people of both the city and the village need a tailor to sew their clothes. So, this is also a common profession of village and city. Now, number three is all the people need a barber for their haircut. So, barbers are present both in city and village. Now, number four is carpenter. Tell me, who is carpenter? Okay, let me help you. Carpenter is a person who works with wood or do woodwork. So, who do you need to get woodwork? Obviously, you will go to a carpenter. And a carpenter is needed in both city and villages. So, it's also a common profession. Now, motor mechanic. Students, motor mechanic is also a common profession in both village and city, because we all need a motor mechanic to repair our cars and other vehicles. So, this is also a common profession. Another common example is a cobbler. Students, tell me, if your shoe breaks, who do you go to repair this? Yes, of course, you will go to a cobbler. So, it's also a common profession of both village and city. So, dear kids, I have told you many professions which are common in both village and city. Now, I will give you an interesting task to do. As I have told you many common professions of city and village, like this, you will find out any 5 common professions of city and village life, and you will write these on your notebooks neatly. This is your home task. Discuss with your parents about this and do this task on your notebooks neatly as homework. Now, reading of this chapter is completed. I hope you have understood all about this chapter. So, we will meet with the exercise of this chapter. See you in next class. Allah Hafiz.